Our work is to basically make new devices and new technologies that are actually inexpensive and ready to be completely compliant and compatible with the human body, so they can be implanted or used as a wearable device. We will do that using new silicones and biocompatible materials. And that's why our instrumentation area is focusing a lot on the development of new stretchable electronics. Our approach for paper electronics is using a different substrate. It is paper, but we actually functionalize the cellulose fibers of the paper. Since we are making it super hydrophobic, you can take it to different places all over around the world. These devices will always behave the same, no matter if they are in environments with a high humidity or if they are in dry places like the desert. Our goal in paper diagnostics is to miniaturize electronics so much that these paper devices can be actually embedded into fabric or into other existing technologies to make, for example, smart bandages that will take care of the status of the wound that you have.